Well, I'm with Bryony and Trudy here on the Getty stage. It's our last look at the festival plays. This is the last night, of course. And you're going to tell me this is going to be the winner, of course, is the big play, the Regina Monologues. I've got to get this right because there's obviously similarity with another play which has nothing to do with this. This is the monarch version, Regina.
Yes.
It's a tricky word, actually. Okay.
You did well.
Thank you. Henry VIII. I know no more about it than that, but you take it away. What's it about?
It's monologues, so we don't interact at any point, but it basically tells the story of all six wives of Henry VIII, but through a modern retelling. Oh. So aspects have changed, but there's little bits in there in the script, so people can kind of hear some of the historical similarities throughout. So that's quite fun if you can kind of play a game of guessing where the backstories of the ladies have come from in relation to kind of the older ones.
All right, so you've got it's based on fact, or the history, and then you give it a twist. It's a modern twist.
Yes, modern twist.
Love it. Anyway, when we hear monologues, that sounds like, is it kind of, a lot of stuff to learn? Or, I mean, you were on for how long at a time?
Well, actually, they're not very long monologues, are they?
So you come back and forth?
We come back, we move around the stage. We've got six stations, and each of us are on each station. So we're all saying a monologue from each station, so six monologues each.
Right.
But some rather amusing, some quite heavy. But it's drama and a bit of comedy as well, we'll say.
Bit of a roller coaster.
Yeah.
So dramatic but comedy.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. So you might get one where it's kind of heavy, but then it follows by something comedic. Yeah. So
have you seen any other plays? I don't know much about you guys. I mean, you've been here long?
We came last night. Yes. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, we saw the university players from Hamburg. Yeah. So they were good. They did really well.
And you've been here before to the theatre?
No, it's beautiful.
Beautiful theatre. Feels like we're in the West End in London, actually.
Yeah.
So we'll look forward to tonight.
Okay, so who's this going to appeal to tonight? How do we sell this show to people who haven't booked a ticket yet?
Children, actually. But adults, you know, male and female. Yeah.
And, of course, if anyone's buying tickets tonight, we get excitement. The Young Actor of Man will be announced here. And, of course, the winner of the tournament and the festival.
Yeah.
And then the party begins, I think, isn't it? You timed it right for that.
Yes, I think we'll need that, actually.
We don't party.
But
we'll be in bed by 10.
Yes, we were yesterday.
So an all-girl production anyway tonight?
Yes, all-female
production. But men can come along and see it, because I'm sure they'll find it amusing.
7:30 here at the Getty tonight.